The future of education is digital. The number of students going to college online is rapidly increasing.
We talk about digital transformation as a way to remove barriers for doing all sorts of work, including teaching and learning.
Many different institutions are using technology to be innovative and to provide more quality degrees.
I am pursuing a degree in marketing, management, and finance.
My major was integrative studies, quantitative analytics, and computer programming.
I am currently studying criminal justice with a focus in justice administration.
We needed to create a solution that would enable working adult students to get the support they need 24/7.
So we created a virtual assistant, Irving, built on Google Cloud.
Irving can answer almost any question that you have, whether it's regarding your grades, upcoming semesters, or financial aid.
Irving has had over 700,000 conversations, serving over 89,000 students, and handling those conversations by itself at a rate of 93%.
Brown is an environment that truly values collaboration. We engage faculty, administrators, and students in most of what we do. As we've been challenged by moving all of our university business to remote, we quickly started integrating G Suite, Google Docs, the calendaring, and other tools into our day-to-day work. You're creating an ecosystem where you consider integration, accessibility, personalization.
It was a staple for all my data science courses. That's how we took class notes, completed our homework assignments, and did projects together. It made everything very neat and organized.
At Penn State World Campus, our goal on the team was to provide more efficiency to the academic advisors so that they could focus more on student services. And we did that by using Google Cloud.
My advisor is my lifeline. It's really important having that capability of getting an answer right away when I need it.
It can take an academic advisor anywhere from 20 minutes to 30 minutes to answer a question after gathering all the data. With our user interface, we are actually able to respond to students within seconds.
It's a little bit of a eureka moment when we get that point where we've created some piece of technology that is going to really impact our students.
What keeps me motivated the most is my children. They're very proud that I've decided to go back and continue this journey.
We not only academically got the most out of our program, but we also can get lined up with like a proper job that's fitting according to our preferences.
I really didn't think that this would be anywhere remotely possible to obtain a degree, but if you have that can-do attitude, you can do anything that you set your mind to.